Samuel Ikeji, Oliko, last 2 months. Our Lord is a Ikeji.
When you look at him, I see a
it came to pass in evening time.
That is really we saw him.
David arose from his bed.
On
the roof of the king's house.
Let the roof be
and from the roof,
you see the roof break.
He saw a woman washing herself. And the woman was beautiful to look upon. And all the wives David had, he was able to see another woman, you know, washing herself.
Nothing is here, I said.
And David
also being
sent an inquiry after the woman.
And the person who came,
as somebody said, is it not this Bathsheba, the daughter of Eliam?
And your
wife Uriah the Hittite.
He
looked at her.
He's
only looking.
But he won't.
As he looked at Bathsheba, the spirit of compassionness got into him. When the spirit of compassion got into him, he now made a dead for us. Who is this woman?
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You
look at something once, forget about it. His eyes were still on Bathsheba. He took a step. He said, I want to run this woman. How many Bathsheba?
The
spirit of compassion will live our lives in Jesus' name. You look at people's things and you really want to get it from them. Someone's life is getting better and you are spoiling a person's life in your mouth. Listen to me, you and David, you are the
same.
You see some people who are not yet well to do and you are molesting them or whatever. You don't have your eyes taken off somebody offended you, forget about it.
You're
just like David.
Who is
this woman? And he said, woman's name is Bathsheba.
She's
Uriah's wife, you know.
Verse 4.
And he sent his messengers, and they took
her,
and she came into him, and he lived with her. That is the problem for David. That is why I have mercy. Some men, when you are compassionate, and you go to another man's wife, it's a bad course.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
When you go for another man's wife,
it's
an everlasting course. And when a woman allows another woman's husband to come into her, it's also a bad course. I pray in the name of Jesus. The spirit of compassionness will not come into our lives.